Pull one up if you got one.
Why would I do that? I mean, you have to give me your wallet first.
I'll give you money.
Our tough guy image, man. It's working. It's working.
Yes.
This is a ghost story.
Have you seen how all of her leotards are?
she holds her head high to every coming in his eye with the miracle manner to see. But how can lady so lovely survive in this lawless hell town? Maybe there's just a few tricks she can do when the big city boys come around. Maybe there's something she knows of the Ashland stolen cargo. Maybe that secret she hides in a horse hide where Red Sin resides.
That's a new one. Rest your soul.
Not the one in my van either. True story. Yeah, not the ones in Pete's van either.
What's that? None of your business.
It's a different song.
I'll show you on the next one.
Depends on the brand of, you know. Yes.
I was
thinking of a different word, like maybe molestee or something.
It depends on whether we're at a TA or not.
And if they're Asian, generally you can fit a few more in there. So. Is that off in color? Please, nobody like that.
Statistically speaking, they're smaller.
We lost them.
Way to kill the vibe with all the dead hooker talk. Jeez.
Here's another new one. Just put it this way, she's still alive.
In summation.
I just kill him in my mind, don't worry. I stab him six times with my dick.
To death.
Me next.
Has anybody been watching?
Fuck yeah, you're in.
Has anybody been watching the new season of South Park? With Mr. Garrison talking about fucking people to death as Donald Trump? I'll fuck him to death!
It just keeps on getting better and better.
Yeah, let's do that one Titanic ripper, huh? This song lasts longer if you dance, especially if you circle pit. I lost the button here.
Hike up them bridges, boys.
Hey, Nunez, get ready, buddy, after this one. I was ready for that.
Those kick moves, they wear me out, man. It's too much.
All right, we gotta get our favorite.
Excuse me, sir.
I don't know what to call him. Get your butt up here, buddy.
There you go.
I was like, I need that.
He's somewhere, I just know it. He was out there 5 seconds ago.
Nunez. Calling all Nunez. So we won't do it. Your last chance. Watch out. Look out.
That's a gentleman right there.
That's a lot of beer.
Welcome to the rainbow. Rainbow gathering. All the Trump followers. I'm gonna build your ball. I'm just fucking kidding. I ain't gonna build shit. You're gonna build it for me. I'm gonna go. Yo le soy más. over drunk.
You heard that right.
First time we ever played that song to an audience was at this venue.
Oh, right on. Deal.
Say it's sexy.
You want deep, huh? Whisper. Fucking deep. I gotta poop too much to dig that deep, sir.
What?
Well, Johnny Cash. Cheers, hey. Let's get naked. Dudes only.
Only if you want.
We do kids' parties, weddings.
Just kidding.
All right, all right. We had to learn it for a wedding, so needless to say, we waited till the day of the wedding.
We waited until an hour.
Gave them the worst version ever.
Weddings, by the way.
Fucking hey, buddy. How about this one? This one goes out to you.
Yeah, let's fuck up a classic song from a classic movie.
Yeah!
1, 2, 3, 4.
Put your foot out on it, put a bar in the ground. is on, he's hot on your trail. He ain't gonna give up till you're in jail. But you gotta dodge him, you gotta duck him, you gotta keep that diesel trucking. Just put that hammer down and give me hell. The end is coming down, no love and trucking. We don't do this, it can't be done. We got a long way to go and a short time to get there. I'm eastbound, walk the man to run. Well, I'm eastbound, walk the man to run. This is a number by a band that we're good friends with, called Hobo Nephews of Uncle Frank. Not a fucking serious word out of these guys' mouths ever. They try once in a while, and then we all shoot them down, and then vice versa. Whatever, it works best. The bright shining lights, the field and the blood. They carry your burdens, they carry your love. And you always get up when you're not to the floor. But they can't break your spirit, old number four. Well, there's rhyme and there's a reason all through our time. There's hope and there's stories in the legends we find. Well, there's heroes and myth, mystic and lore. But there's never been nothing like old number four. Hey! Now the battle I had is brutal and rough. You're getting older, my friend, though I know that you're tough. You've been battered and beaten and bruised to the core. Still, I can't break your spirit, old number four. From the crowd rattles your ears. They throw their gestures like stones and like spears. Well, you gave all you had, but then you gave more. And we'll never forget you, old number four. Song's about Brett Favre. Catch that. It's about an old, old ship. It's about a train. We do need to make a Wrangler's jeans first. He's, you know what? No. Favre's good at taking dick pics. The problem is he took so many, he just was lazy that day. And they caught him on a shitty dick pic day.
You gotta take it from the bottom up.
See, that was his problem. He shot from the belt. He shot from the hip, you know, as they say.
You gotta get that Wrangler.
He shot dick pics like he threw passes. You know, he never really
they
knew if they were hitting the mark.
They keep you guessing.
Intercepted by the media.
Cubes number here.
Wait.
She's dead to me. Just kidding. Ouch. No, we'll definitely play it. She's just dead to me in my mind.
Funny, fun fact, that song is in the same key.
We'll pack a snack. You know you fucked up when your best buddies are like, dude, don't talk about your ex-girlfriend like that. Fuck you guys.
Dude, you go ahead and say whatever you want, man.
I can justify losing a good woman, goddammit. Fuck you. She ain't the first good woman I lost, goddammit. Won't be the last either, I guarantee it. These callous hands clutching you.
So tonight I'll drive on through just 400 miles to go. And I'm on my way back home. No, I can't stop until I reach home.
Absolutely. Thank you. Thank you for appreciating it. You guys are over there. Steve Greenwood's gone.
Who's that guy?
We got a certain kind of living. We got a certain kind of style. Not everybody likes us. It drives some folks wild. Shot. But then you hear that shit, you're all popcorn tree. stone and get powder. Pour yourself another shot of whiskey. Woo! This one's for Fritz and Green Bay and everybody. Mr. Oscar Netzel on the banjo. Give it up for him. Everybody give it up. This one's called a stop, then we're gonna take another little break. Thank you.
another little break. We'll be back in a little bit. Thank you.